ఇస్ పుట్నాల శ్రీజన్ రెడ్డి. ఐఎమ్ పర్సింగ్ మై మెకానికల్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ ఫైనల్ ఇయర్ ఇన్ విద్యాజ్యోతి ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నాలజీ హైదరాబాద్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ హ్యావ్ గాన్ త్రూ మెనీ ఇంటర్న్షిప్స్ టు డూ సమ్ ఇంటర్న్షిప్స్. ఐ హ్యావ్ బీన్ సర్చింగ్ ఫర్ ఇంటర్న్షిప్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ లాక్డౌన్ అండ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ గాన్ త్రూ మెనీ వెబ్సైట్స్ బట్ నన్ సాటిస్ఫైడ్ మీ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దోస్ ఇంటర్న్షిప్ ప్రొఫైల్స్ అండ్ దోస్ హై ప్రైజెస్. బట్ వన్ డే ఐ గెట్ టు నో అబౌట్ దీస్ ఇంటర్న్షిప్స్ ఇన్ డెసిబుల్ స్లాబ్ in Instagram, with an ad in Instagram. I visited its official website and I thought it was very useful, and I contacted Decibels Lab. I also inquired about these internships with my college faculty. They also advised me to join. Being honest, I have a very little knowledge in programming, and I thought I would not do well in these internships. But when I contacted Decibels Lab, they said that no prerequisite is required for doing internships in Decibels Lab. So I took an internship called Mathematical Modeling of Mechanical Systems, which is of 4 weeks. And it is completely practical, and we'll get very good hands on those internships. It is of 4 weeks. In first week, they'll give us the introduction about the internships, and they'll make us practice by using the Skylab and Exo softwares. And we have also done the internship by doing 3 projects, which is of mathematical modeling of spring mass damper and then analysis of drive cycles, then thermal modeling of house, and advanced thermal modeling of a house, which is very useful to me. And I also referred it to one of my friend. He is also very satisfied, and the main factor is it is completely practical. No theory is involved. They also organize quiz sessions and doubt clarification sessions for every 2 weeks, which is very useful for us. And I thought Decibels Lab has very good demand in market, and they have also introduced many electro vehicle courses. I have also been looking forward to take some more internships in Decibels Lab. Thank you.